Bedlam quickly became boredom as OSU scored the first 9 points of the game and jumped out to a 20-2 lead over the Sooners on Wednesday night. Keiton Page led the Orange Crush, hitting all five of his three-pointers and scoring 19 points in the first half. The Pawnee native finished with 24 points as the Cowboys put the Sooners out of their misery, 81-67.
You know, when you play Bedlam in the first game of the tournament, you know, there's no question it's a big game. It adds to being the first game of the tournament. You know, I don't know if it's added pressure, but, there's extra meaning to it, no question. It's a tough first game to play, very tough game to play. So we're just glad to get it over with, proud of the effort our guys gave.
I just felt like it got us off to a good start. We needed to jump on them early, and for the most part, it was our defense that was leading to that. We were getting in transition, and like I said earlier, we were moving the ball real well, moving without the ball. So, like I said earlier, my teammates were just penetrating and getting me open looks.
Coach said at this time of year, we've already worked hard. We've worked on everything we need to work on. So at this point, now it's just time just to have fun. And we were playing hard. We're playing hard as we could out there. And we were having fun together. And I mean, we made a couple of mistakes off those plays, but we were just having fun while we were playing.
The Sooners, however, had absolutely no fun this season. Injuries, off-court issues, and a lack of chemistry on the court left head coach Jeff Capel endlessly frustrated and left us wondering if he was relieved just to have this season over with.
No, I'm not. And if I ever get to that point, Joe or whoever is my AD should fire me immediately if I ever get to a point where I'm relieved that it's over. Or I will just walk away because then I shouldn't be doing what I'm doing. So, no, it wasn't. I was maybe crazy enough to believe that we could come here and win the Big 12 tournament.
You know, there's times where we, can show effort and things like that. There are things that we could control and, try and make a positive note out of things. But with the ups and downs and with the streaks of losses, it's difficult to kind of come back from that. But, it's never fun having a season like this.
This season, it was different from our past years. You know, it was sad that it ended the way it did, but, you know, we had fun out there a lot. And, you know, we just tried to do the best with what we had. And really just, we struggled, but we had fun out there. And I'm gonna miss those guys.
Meanwhile, OSU improves to 22-9 and moves on to play No. 2 seed Kansas State at 6:00 on Thursday. Reporting from the Big 12 tournament in Kansas City, Damon Fontenot, UK Sports.